Way back in 2001, Keshubhai was deposed as Gujarat Chief Minister by Narendra Modi in a coup from Delhi. Nursing a grudge since, the Patel leader has set up his own party and the community seems to be sympathetic to him. But the larger question is, would the numbers add up?
One of Modi's biggest political rivals, Keshubhai Patel, storming Saurashtra, a region where the former Gujarat Chief Minister holds considerable sway.
તમારી વાત આ પ્રજાની સામે કહેવાની કોઈ હિંમત નહોતું કરતો. તે વખતે ચાર મહિના પહેલા મેં કહ્યું હતું આ ઢૂંઢિયો રાક્ષસ છે. મને થયું કે મારે કયો ધર્મ નિભાવવો, તો મને થયું કે મારે બહાર આવવું પડશે, પ્રજા ધર્મ નિભાવવા માટે હું.
His outfit, the Gujarat Parivartan Party, also to make its debut in the upcoming Gujarat election. Its strategy, to ensure that at least one sitting BJP candidate per district loses. By doing that, Keshubhai hopes to reduce the BJP's strength by at least 26 seats and in effect make it difficult for Modi to form a government on his own. Keshubhai Patel is also banking heavily on the Luva Patel community to help him achieve that objective, especially in Saurashtra, where the Patels have a heavy influence in at least 16 seats.
Gujarat is getting poorer and poorer and poorer day in and day out. No eyesight on the rural area, poor area in Gujarat. Pleasing only few capitalists by surrendering the whole exchequer of Gujarat.
The whole region which is beloved, Keshubhai is beloved leader of this area and he belongs to Saurashtra, and our policy is to give the free electricity to all farmers.
Gujarat may have always seen a two-party contest, but this time, will Keshubhai succeed in making it a triangular fight? Bureau Report, Times Now.